Welcome back to the Wizards Arena. My name is Draymore, and we will choose to play first. We are playing Mono Green. We'll keep this sweet hand. Let's see what it does. Nope, we want to canonize Steve. Pilgrim? Sure. I was gonna maybe natural order for Woodfall Primus. Don't have to now. Land for turn? Yeah, we wanna use this. Give us some sweet green mana. Let's get a land tapped. That don't help. So we'll go combat. Yes, I know I'll lose some mana. Get him, Steve. If he blocks, we'll sack him. Gladly do one damage to him. Yes, for 3 mana. Green Sun Zenith. So he's gonna send a cost 2. Rufellas? Yeah, that's a good card. Okay. We're gonna sack Steve. Shockingly, we want to grab a forest. We want to use all this cobra for green. We want to cast Beast Whisperer. So I throw out like Land of War Elf next turn. You just start firing off stuff. Ugin! 3, 6, 7. Oh man, you almost cast Ugin next turn. And you cast Harmonize. Cradle, huh? Take that green mana. Okay. We have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Woodfall Primus costs 8. Oh, that's unfortunate. Ugin, huh? any good. Natural order. Get rid of the animal elf. Okay. Ugin's coming. Acidic slime hits lands, right? Artifact enchantment or land. So, we need that land. We got 3 mana left. Can't cast any of this stuff, so we'll let him have his fun. Mindslaver. Ugh. That's what deck he's got. So it looks like Ugin wants to show up next turn. So we have 3, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Ooh, 10? Really? 3, 6, 7. Yeah, I miscounted. Oh man, it belongs to him. Obviously, we're going to play the land. We're going to choose green. Mind you all that this is match one, game one. We'll play mono green. Okay. 1 mana. 5 mana. 6 mana. 9 mana. Ugin's cast. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Yeah, I can't stop Ugin from coming out. So I'm going to has Woodfall Primus. You sure Woodfall Primus? He doesn't need Jorded Lotus. Attack with acidic slime because he probably doesn't want to be a lock with course of crucifix. And all the man in the world belongs to him now. 3, 4, 5. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Yeah, you guys are what the fuck you want. So that's going to be Ugin, probably minus in for a whole bunch. Ooh, can he minus enough to kill Woodfall Primus? Or even if he doesn't, he come back into play and I kill Ugin. doesn't use Ugin. 5, 6, 10. So if for some reason let's keep our board, we get to cast Ulamog next turn. And blow up Felis and probably Collation Relic. Here comes Ugin. That's a bunch of mana. I mean, I could be wrong. It could be something else. Oh, Mindslaver. That means I'm going to Ulamog my board. That's not cool. Sounds like Ulamog and Woodfall Primus and Gaia's Cradle. Okay, let's see if I guess to play. Taking a long time to decide. I'm right or not. Please remember to like, share, and subscribe to this video and follow us on Facebook. I'm going to have more Legacy Cube Trash going up. And then we're going to start doing stuff with War of the Spark. See if I can squeeze in some pack openings, if that's something you guys would like to see. Yeah, you can definitely exile his permanent. My permanent. Just doesn't want the chance that Ulamog would make him sad. Now he knows I do have Ulamog now. Is this Ugin? Terastodon. Gaia's Cradle and a couple lands. Or just Cradle. Elvish Mystic. Let's definitely cast him first. See what we draw. Tooth and Nail. Well, that's pretty sweet. Whenever we cast one, okay. Now he knows we have the ooze, so let's give him the ooze. Arbor Elf. So we could attack with a 2-2 and a 6-6. So we'll do that. Or we'll just accidentally click too many times. Oh well. Sunder and Titan. Whew. There's a bunch of big drops that are evil. Oh, we're super dead. We're just super, super dead. Wow. I don't even want to think it out. Moving on to game two. Okay, so he has a lot of big stuff. A lot. So we're going to take out, we're going to throw in Plow Under to slow him down a little bit. Take out the range. We're going to throw in Tangle Wire. Not really. He does have a lot of artifacts. Take Horser out. More artifact hate. Okay. Run this way. We would like to play game two first again. That's a lot of lands. Keep that sweet hand. Ancient Tomb. Ancient Tomb, probably Force instead, so we get a Land of War. Dismember? That's not nice. Does he only really have one land? Well, don't need to make him monstrous. He found a second land. Must have something good if he kept a one land hand. It's like, oh, if I get another one, you do this. Green Sun Zenith for Uno. Bird of Paradise. One, two, three, four, five. Could cast Hornet Queen. But we won't. We are going to just nuke the Bird of Paradise. Bird can die. Attack with everything. Hopefully put him to four. He concedes. Well, that was a fast game too. So let us go to game three. No changes or anything. So match one, game three. You don't go first this game for a change. One, two, three, four. Four manas. Yeah, I guess because we got one cheap stuff and two expensive things. Natural. Bird of Paradise, sure. Grim Monolith. That can be bad. Elders not soon enough. One, two, three. Yeah. Let's see what he's got for us. He's got 5, 6, 7 mana. Okay, just harassed the dawn. I hate that you have to tap the forest, click on Arbor Elf, untap the forest, tap them again. Natural order on Arbreth. And we have to resize the window, of course. Bye, Grim Monolith. Don't want to have to deal with you. Kiora. Okay. Well, I could block the Thagdos if he attacks, and he does not. We'll cast a Wicker Boar Elder. And next turn, I should be plow under in him. Something of three. Four. Oh, all right. Sure. Mm-hmm. I don't know how many is in his hand. He got. Course of Crucifix. Acidic slime. Slow you down a little bit. He's not liking this plan of mine of slowing him down. Biogenic ooze, huh? Oh boy. That's not good. He's gonna ultimate. I guess what we do is we cast acidic slime. An enchantment. Attack with all creatures, Kira. I'm so dumb. I forgot that he used the thing on Woodfall Primus. Well, I think I'm about to be in a no-win scenario. Yeah. Emblems are just silly good. Do is if you had Karn, you time travel to the beginning of the game before you had Kira Symbol. Plus ooze. Oh, I didn't realize my acidic summons of ooze, so hey, gets a token. I draw a bunch of cards. Does she trample? No, it's just a big thing. The Kraken stayed home. Ancient tomb. 5, 6, 7, 8. If I wait till I get one more land. So we'll do that. Oh. Tap my mana exactly right. So the plan is we'll top deck the land and cast Tooth and Nail and Twine next turn. See if that can help us. These are low devotion to green. Blocks. You don't need to get green devotion. Land. Or golden. Land. That's not nice. That's not a land. This is not good. Especially if he has Cradle of Nail with super dead. So we're going to cast Steve. Make another ooze. And pass the turn. Good to get my forest. Look at all these Krakens. All those Krakens. Okay, let's see if we can pull a trick out of our hat. And from our bag of tricks, we are going in there to pull out. Okay, come on. I'm not playing blue, this should be easy. Okay. Let's see what we got here. We got Hornet Queen to block his Hornet Queen. We got the World Eater. It might ooze three or four more turns and I'll be able to block and kill a Kraken. Probably not our best plan. Vivian can shoot a hornet. Seven, eight, nine, ten. I can kill two hornets. I can kill two hornets and next turn attack with Ulamog. He doesn't have to connect and they mill 20 out of their 15. That sounds like the best plan I got. Okay, Ulamog says get rid of some of your 9/9s. Tapping lots of mana. Gilded Lotus. Is he gonna bother swinging? No. I'll play a land for now. Go to combat. See if I'm right. We win the match. We won a match. This has been match one of Legacy Cube number two, Mono Green. Remember to like, share, subscribe to the videos, and follow us on the Facebook. Have a nice day, and I'll see you in match two.